We thank you for your faithfulness to us, Lord. You have given to us all that we need. No wonder the Apostle Peter said, he has blessed us with all blessings and has given us all things that pertain to life and godliness. We have all the elements, all the ingredients that we need to be confident, to be effective. He's given us all things that pertain to life and godliness. That's competence. All things that pertain to life and godliness, you've given us competence. That's effective Christian living. Those watching by YouTube, those listening by CD, in the name of Jesus, Father, bless these saints. Strengthen the weakest among us, Lord. May they convert their thinking and surrender their thoughts to God. They may think the thoughts of God. We have the mind of God. Why don't we use it? We have the mind of God, Paul said. Help us, Lord, to put it into use and practice. Godly thoughts. By the godly mind, let this mind be in you, in Joseph Christ Jesus. Help us to rise tall and strong, front and center, so that we can be victorious in all things. So that victory in Jesus will not just be a favorite hymn of the church, but be an explosive testimony of life. This we pray in Jesus' name. And everybody said amen.
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 Give the Lord my prayer. I've had fun tonight.